elusive shot to the midsection. And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. No one hoping for that one.
Tonight's matchup has clashed with all of it.
The Dragon has the headlock. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Avoids the impact there.
What an impact from that kick. You hear how his leg connected?
Out of the way. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
He is a mean Swiss brawler. If Antonio can turn this into a street fight, he'll have him right where he wants him. Partner looking out for him there.
Ooh, blocked. Countered by Sheamus. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Qualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
No! Broken up by their partner! He brings that rugby mentality to the ring. He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And he touches that one. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
He missed.
Physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Broken up, and that could have been bad. Oh, what a reversal by Antonio.
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Show up!
Copious is going to return to the ring. Ooh, hard shot to Sheamus. And he's heading back inside the ring. A swift kick. That was sure a hard landing. How much more extreme will this match become? They say he was in the Swiss Army at one point. If there's anyone you could send to war with only a corkscrew and a fish scaler, it's this guy. And again, Steamboat heads to the top. Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Great reaction. Look out! This is unreal, King. So the notice qualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he gets back in. He swung wild with that one. No! Attack counter by Cesaro. One. And he does it one more time.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Sheamus appears to be one. Two.
Second rescue.
What is it about Sheamus that just makes him so strong? Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
A stiff axe handle.
Now back to the ring. We'll be right back. exhibition match. The referee is powerless to stop this one. Stop this one. That should do it right there. Two.